Hello and welcome back for my project, the Virtual Gallery in the Unreal Engine. This time is another view, it's not the gameplay itself. I thought it would be interesting for you to see how the Unreal Engine looks like. As I said in the last video, I work on the first floor to display drawings from other artists. For this reason, I built stairs so you can arrive the next floor. Here I will put the drawings from other artists. As you see, at the moment there are just the option of drawings. I will add another room for displaying 3D assets if they're interested in it. To display your art, you have three minor options. One is a single frame picture. It's a frame with a name, with a tag for names or for the picture name. The next option is display your pictures on a wall, where you can fit three of these or four of these, and for every wall you will get two little frames for me where you can put your avatar, your information, something on it. It's free for you. The third option is to get a big wall where you can fit five of these and six of these. You also get the tag down below and these two little frames for your information. These are the size of frames I have at the moment. Border and normal H4 on an HD format and those little frames. For displaying your art I will add a little fee because it's a lot of work to create this engine and make them work and to edit all the pictures on the tags on these, all these things. I have a lot of work and it's time consuming work. The details in them are, you can find on my DeviantArt, my homepage and my Patreon. I will link them all down below. For people who support my Patreon, there are extra features you will get. I will talk about that in a little moment. And also, there are the rules to follow which picture I will display. I can't display nudity or gore. If it's just a little blot, it's okay, I'm fine with that, but not more. I also can display copyrighted pictures in here, just your own work, and I also will check that. That's another point, I will add a fee, because I will check every single picture if it's really your art. I don't want to support art thefts or something like that. And also, what you can do, what I want to support, is broadcast yourself. That means you can buy your wall and display pictures and your commission sheet. I have no problem with that. I will support these. And that's one way. You also can use the little frames. I use it for this commission. Or for who did I do the commission and where? Or as another example, I do art trade with this person on this site. And if there is interest and both sides agree, you can also get these double frames for art trades or collabs or something. For these you have to contact me and we can manage something. So as I said, I will talk a little bit about Patreon. For everyone who buys a wall or a single frame, there are these types of frames as default. And for Patreon users, to get a benefit from me, you can change the color of the frame if you want to. You can change the material itself. At the moment it's a plastic one. I can change it to a metallic. Also I can do a glossy one and a matte one. And another benefit, if you support me on Patreon, I will update this engine every 2 weeks. And you can change the pictures on your place. For the course itself, you find more information about that on my sites like DeviantArt, my homepage or my Patreon. I add the price everywhere. And on these sites are the links to my Mediafire account where you can download the playable version. And just to show, it's example at DeviantArt. I have the Mediafire link here. It leads you to the download, you can download this. Oh, there is the game in it and the credits for the art trades. That's the folder and in there there's a document with the art links too. For everyone who gets in the gallery, I will add there too on this document. So you can follow people you like or pictures you like through these links. And so this was it for the moment for this update. I will continue working on this engine. There are so many things I have to done. It's just the basic things in there. And if you find this interesting or have new ideas or want to help me or something or display your art is an option, you can contact me on all the sites I linked down below. And yeah, and thanks for watching and have a nice day. See ya!